fundraiser today. You may have noticed a group with these signs. Take a look on Speedway this afternoon. Teenagers who run a shaved ice business decided to donate all the proceeds from today to Best Buddies. The organization helps kids with intellectual disabilities like Down syndrome and autism by providing job opportunities and one-on-one friendships. If you couldn't make it out today, you can still donate. Just visit KGUN-TV.com for the link.